That's gross.
And Cheryl, in the presence of witnesses, drank an authentic cocktail, thereby following in a wayward, even staggering footsteps of Captain River Rat, has proven to be a lady capable of almost anything, and is therefore fully entitled to bear this certificate with such rights and privileges as at any drunken moment I may.